WFG. So this is a big event. The big event actually changed me. Without the big event, I would be still doing my business as a doctor. So when I was introduced to WFG, I knew nothing about it. So when Yime told me, you have to go to this New Year kickoff, I said, what is New Year kickoff? He said, it's 5 days. If you go there, you have 2 days as a trainee. If you pass your license, you can get 3 more days as a licensed trainee. I said, really? Since I'm going to go there anyway, let me just pass my license. So it took me like a week to pass my license. And then I went to New York kickoff. So for me to block 5 days from my business, it's a big sacrifice. So the reason I went there, of course, was remaking. So she keep pushing me, you have to, since you invested so much money in it, you have to understand it. I said, okay. So I went there and I was so surprised, seriously. If you've never been into big event, this is a life change event. So while I was there, I thought, oh, I was a doctor, right, with somebody. So while I was there, there was PhD, there are lots of PhDs, lots of like engineers, lots of like CPAs, and I was there, nobody. And everybody was so knowledgeable. And the other thing strike me is like people can be standing on the stage. I see young and middle age, even like a age about my age, they were there like speaking fluently. And they are like talking like nobody was around them. I was thinking, my God, the first time I was on stage, I was like shaking like crazy. I couldn't do anything. So I went there, I see all those changes. I see all those people. And I was really, really inspired. So because of that, I came back, I told Yimei, I said, can I do this? She said, of course, I'm going to teach you. I said, okay. And I was thinking, how can I do it? You know, I have 2 offices, I'm so busy. And I work literally from 9 o'clock until 5, but I go home, I have to chat for about, like do the charting, you know, write the history and physical and everything for about 3 or 4 hours. So my time is packed. So I had no time. So I had to give up a lot of things. I used to go dancing, singing, yoga, go to the gym. I was like routinely. So I'm a very disciplined person, you know. For a doctor to go through all of the education until the day you are there and become a doctor, you know, you really have to be disciplined yourself. If you don't finish the things today, tomorrow things are going to pile up. So I had to give up all this, and then I spent all this extra time where I saved from all this to the WFG business. So while I was like, every time I was like, say, oh my God, I cannot do this. This is too much. I don't have time. And I keep inviting people, rejected me, said, why should I do this? I already have a good business. I don't need the money. And even though they make a lot more money than me, but I think at least I'm safe, I'm set. I don't need all this. So while I went to the big event, and these are the big visions, you know, they stretch my vision too. I go and learn and I see all this, like the future of this business, and I see how many people I help. And also I see, my God, there's so many people going to retire. How they're going to do with their money? What they're going to, like those R&D, and like they have all these accounts scattered everywhere. How they're going to avoid all the punishment and everything. So